stage we're going through, but our job will be to piece it all together. So the driver or anybody else, we're looking for witnesses, nobody's going to go anywhere.
Not be going any further. You can see the arrival of the other services now because the casualty on the ground, the cycle seems to be moving okay, but there's two casualties in the vehicle. The driver seems okay as well. The police officer has detained him and he is going to undergo a preliminary breath test to check for the presence of alcohol in his body.